Welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hill 3. To get to the point right away, this disc that I'm recording currently on has 16 minutes of time left on it. So in that 16 minutes, let's try to figure out where we were going. Okay, let's get the map. Let's try to figure this shit out. Because I think I kind of know what direction we're supposed to go, but I don't know how we get there. Because where is it? Where is that damn thing? It's right over... Nope. I saw it, but where? Oh, it's over here. As you can see, there's a different way to get the platform free, and it's right here. Trouble is, how do we go about getting to there? That's kind of locked. How do we get it open? I am not sure. So, unless we could somehow go this way, but is there any way leading down there? God damn it, don't do that, you moron! What would lead down there? It's... Yeah, those are blocked off as well, so yeah, you can't go there. Huh. Well, isn't that a pisser? We're probably not gonna make any progress in this 16-minute video. Or however long it ends up going on for. Where are we now? Constantly checking the map. Which stairs are these? And where do they lead down to? Or up to, in this case, I guess. Is there any reason to go up the stairs, though? Doesn't look like it, no. It's been, maybe 2 days, maybe, since I last recorded, so, yeah, add to that as well. I can't figure out what the hell we do. I could look at a walkthrough, but I want to try to figure this out for myself here. Okay, we're over here on platform 3. Supposed to go to platform 3, but we're on the wrong side of it. But it looks like we're supposed to go that way. But we can only go this way. What's the map for platform 3 look like then? Let's see here. You got that. That... I see. That's what it is. We gotta go down from that one, which is from the other one that we can't access because that area is blocked off, and that's the area we get on the train, I guess. Ha. This is bullshit. But since I actually saved the game at the end of the previous part, I've been able to send, like, private things out if need be. Can we use anything on it? No, of course not. Whose nuts need a cracking? Yep, as I thought. Sure, the train shows up now. Yeah, it makes sense, right? It's like the train will not come until you freaking get on the track. It's like almost like a ghost train, I guess. I don't know what to do, man. This stupid nutcracker thing is or something, and I don't really know where and what to use it. Oh, balls. Where am I going? To platform 4. Will platform 4 have anything that I can do with? Probably not. Well, didn't that one thing happen here and nothing else happened, really? If I recall, there's one area where you can get off the train tracks without, you know, freaking getting ran over. But I don't know which side it's on. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Nope, that's not the right way. Incoming! Damn it, I don't know. We'll have to try out the other area. Okay then, so let's go to the other side of there and check the other platforms. One of them's gotta lead somewhere. How many times will we be run over by a freaking train in the process of figuring shit out? I have no idea. I want progress, dammit, and I want it now. Where's that one lead to then? That one leads to platform 2. So screw that, let's go to platform 1. Oh. Platform 1 is... oh, it's this place. I see. Maybe there's something else down here. Wait, couldn't we technically get out to platform 2 from this way? Right? Yes, no. Where is... that's blocked off. It only goes down, though. That's the problem. We can't get up from there. It's just a bunch of freaking trash everywhere. It's horrible. It sucks. Excuse me. Did we check down here? Yeah, we did. Yeah, he's not sleeping. Whoa. I guess we head back up. There's nothing to see here, folks. Not the right platform at all. Yeah, this is not looking promising at all, is it? No progress will be made. How the hell do we get this thing off here? Wait. We got anything that we can, like, use? That? Oh, that's the only thing we got. God damn it, there's obviously another item that we have yet to find. Where the hell should we look for said item? We've checked those platforms. Did we check down there? It's platform 4. But a platform 4 is blocked off. I have no freaking idea. I'll look at that again. Let's check upstairs. Can we check up here? Pretty much none of them, but we can check stairs. What? Oh, they just go down. I see. Is there anything here of particular note interest? Did we even give this place a good look or not? I have no idea. Something somewhere here. Where? There's a way up there. Really? It goes further up. But of course, they're not gonna let us go any further than that. These stupid broken doors. Yeah, I know. You already told me a bajillion times. We can't go that way, we can't go that way, we can't go to the toilets. We can go down the stairs, but that's all it seems we can do here. It sucks. There's still really nothing else here. Wait, what? Did we check this area? Oh. You got my hopes up for a second there, you bastards. I thought there was like, oh my god, are we in a new area? Nope. Just a hallway. Stupid game. Of course, why do I even bother checking them? I know they're locked. What? Oh, come on, really? Why is everything always locked? Or broken, mostly broken. Oh, god damn it. Set up that? Nope. Don't even know what purpose that would even serve, really. Nothing. Is there anything here? We're just back down here. This is just circles and circles and circles of fucking bullshit. I don't know where I'm going. Clearly, they must want us to do something with our platform 3 or 4. Try platform 4. Isn't platform 4 the one that's just, like, connected? Nope, this is, the normal one. There's gotta be something here that I overlooked. So we got pushed onto the rail by a freaking ghost or some shit. And I don't think there was anything else that we really checked. If memory serves right, which I'm not entirely sure of. I wonder. I highly doubt it. What? I couldn't even see where I was walking. That was bullshit death. Ow. Oh, bollocks. No progress at all. Wonderful. This girl's a great part of the engine. Don't know, however, you cannot sleep. You cannot. What did I click on? What the fuck just happened? Did it save over my file? Okay, good. Oh, god damn, no progress at all. Ow, fuck it. I'll check a walkthrough and we'll get this done next time. This was the part of trying to figure out what to do and failing miserably. So see you next time for when we actually do something. See you next time.